back and understanding the meaning of helping others. And one family has been doing just that for the past decade. 9 on Your Side reporter Allie Kramer has this story of sincere generosity.
I know all the football.
Christmas morning at the Long's house starts out like any other, piling presents, ripping them open, and Dad snapping pictures. But as the Legos, books, and new clothes pile up, Alaria, Albert, and Almar are thinking about which ones they're going to give back. For the past decade, the Long family children each give back 2 presents so they can give a Christmas gift to others in need. Albert helps his younger brother understand.
To help the unfortunate.
The pile of toys to go back to Santa stays at home while the kids take 100 Christmas cards complete with $2 bills down to Washington Park. And Dad, he's got a plan.
So maybe like 2 or 3 in each pocket.
The family splits up to start handing out the cards, and Al reminds his youngest son what they're doing.
So remember why we do this. I gave up 2 of my presents so you can have a Christmas gift, okay?
Almar runs to deliver his cards, and some are left speechless. Others are extremely appreciative. This could be the only gift they receive this year.
It makes me feel good to see the kids.
You know what?
Taking their Christmas to that's help somebody cute. Else.
That's
so
that's just
it's
cute.
Nice.
Oh, that helps out a lot. I consider everything a blessing.
Merry Christmas.
And today, the Long kids understand the true meaning of Christmas. Allie Kramer, 9 on Your Side.